Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Make him the cutest that I've ever seen. Give him two lips like roses and clover. Then tell him that his lonesome nights are over. I'm so alone, don't have nobody to call my own. Please turn on your magic beam, Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Bum 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 bum.
This is it. This is where the boogeyman lives.
No, it's not!
Yes, it is, and his name is Michael Myers. He wore a pale white mask on his face so no one could ever see him, and he liked to kill people on Halloween. The police say that he's dead and was shot 6 times, but nobody could ever find his body. Some people say that he came back and is living in this abandoned house. Others think that it's his ghost that haunts the place, and if you write your name up on that front door, he'll come after you and he'll kill you.
Yeah, right. Billy and Tommy wrote their name on that door years ago, and they're not dead.
That's because he only comes out one day a year, and that's on Halloween.
That is such a stupid freaking story.
Oh yeah? Well, if you're so smart, how about you go write your name up there?
Fine.
Billy and Tommy. They were supposed to be here by now. I swear to God, if they're around here trying to scare us, I'm gonna freaking kill them.
Mm-hmm. Me too.
Did you hear that?
Yeah.
I bet it's them. It's gotta be them.
Yeah.
Billy? Tommy? I know it's you guys. I can hear you breathing.
Thank you. Tommy? Leah? Come on, you guys.
Dad, I'm 13. I want to go trick-or-treating with my friends.
No.
Dad, I want to go with my friends too.
Absolutely not.
Come on, Dad. Didn't Grandma let you go with your friends when you were 13?
Yeah, she did. And we did awful, horrible things when I was 13. I almost got arrested for throwing a pumpkin through somebody's window.
That's not that bad.
The pumpkin hit a dog.
Dad, I'm sure the dog was fine.
I killed it.
You didn't kill the dog.
Okay, I didn't kill a dog, all right? But I could have. The pumpkin was huge.
I'm not as stupid as you were, so I won't do any of that.
But it's not about being stupid or smart. It's just about being safe. And I don't think it's safe to let you go trick-or-treating alone yet.
Well, just let me go with him. I'm fittingly starting to protect us.
Ava. It's a piece of plastic. It's not a real Infinity Stone, you Dumbledore.
Shut up, I'll turn you to dust.
That's not how an Infinity Stone works.
Come on, Dad. All my friends are going by themselves. Are you gonna make me the one kid who's still trick-or-treating with his parents?
Yeah, you're gonna make me the one girl who's still trick-or-treating with her parents.
Ava, honey, you're going with me.
No way, I'm going as woman.
Says the 2-foot-tall person wearing an Iron Man costume and who still pees the bed.
That was one time, Dad!
Per week?
Dad, I can take care of myself, and I'm never gonna learn how to if you keep hovering over me my entire life.
Dad, you have to let us go. Mom won't let us go.
First of all, she absolutely would not. Second of all, Mom's working late tonight, so I'm the boss. Third, what was I gonna say? New!
Then we're not letting you take any pictures.
What?
You and Mom are going to make us take 1,000 stupid pictures. We won't stand for a single one unless you let us go. You don't get those pictures, Mom will kill you. She'll turn you to dust with my Infinity Stone.
Ava, it's plastic.
Dust.
Let me think about it. Hey, neighbor. Hi. You should come to the Rabbit and Red tonight. They're having a huge Halloween party there.
I can't. I have to take the kids trick-or-treating.
You still go with your kids?
Yeah, don't you?
No. We give them a route to follow, make them check in at certain times, and if they screw anything up, I eat their candy. And they can't lie because we track their phones using the Find My app.
The Find My app?
Yeah. As long as your kids have iPhones and their location is shared with you, you can track where they are. Oh, and we print them a list of registered sex offenders along their route and explain to them why they can't stop at those houses. It makes for a really awkward conversation, but it keeps them safe and lets them earn a bit of freedom. I know it's scary, but they'll never learn to take care of themselves if you're hovering over them all the time.
Yeah.
Well, anyway, hopefully we see you tonight.
See ya.
All right, let's try it again.
Black cats and goblins and boomsticks and...
ghosts.
Covens of witches with...
all of their hopes.
You may think they scare me here.
Probably right.
Black cats and...
goblins on Halloween night. Trick or treat.
It's okay. I'll get it eventually. I'm an Avenger. I don't want to do anything.
Ava, you know you're not really an Avenger. Ava, you got dirt all over your hands. Come on. You need to wash them. Okay, so, I thought about it, and I'm gonna let you guys go. Now listen, this is going to be just like your paper route, okay? Do not go down a single street that you've never been down before. Stay together. At 8 o'clock, I want you to drop Ava off at Grandma's house and call me. Then you can walk to Lucas's house for scary movies, like always. But I want you home by midnight. I'm going to set an alarm on your phone for midnight. And if you are not home, by the time that alarm goes off, you better find a new family to live with because I will be waiting at home to kill you. I'm kidding, don't do that. Just please be home by midnight or I will seriously freak out, okay?
All right.
Now, here's a list of houses that I do not want you to trick or treat at. Okay? Do not stop at these houses.
This is Father Joseph's house.
Especially do not go trick-or-treating at Father Joseph's house. Do we understand each other?
Yes.
Repeat the plan back to me.
These are houses we can and can't go to.
And he is gonna drop me off at Emily's at 8 o'clock, and I'll be sleeping next night.
And then I'm gonna go to Lucas's house to watch scary movies, and I need to be back home before the alarm goes off at midnight.
This'll be fine.
Let's go sign our names at the Myers house.
Lucas, let's go!
What's your daddy with the day you lost me? He's gonna turn him into just my spinning stone. Now, cats and goblins and broomsticks and ghosts, carving the witches with all of their hopes, you may think they scare me. You're probably right. Like cats and goblins on Halloween night. Trick, trick, treat, treat.
We didn't call him aid. You locked all the doors.
What's your phone?
I tried to remind you to detect us.
How'd you get in here?
I know where the neighbors keep their spare key.
Is that the boogeyman?
That's Michael fucking Myers.
Run! Run! Get upstairs! Get upstairs! Go, go, go! Go, go, go!
Go! I'm sorry I said I would ever turn you to dust. I would never turn you to dust.
I'm sorry I said it was just plastic.
Break the glass, you pussy.
Why are you quoting Super 8?
No. Break the glass.
Oh, yeah! That was the boogeyman! And you did kill him with your infinity stone!
As a matter of fact, I did, I think.
Did you know that I had to use the Find My app to track you? I found this phone on the street. Next year, you have to be home by 9. 8. You know what, next year, I'm going with you. Okay, I'm going with you.
This doesn't change anything.
Shit.
I need to be back at home before the alarm goes off at midnight.
A lot of police officers.
Yeah.
And they were right. We really, really should have just gone out the side door.
Yeah.
You know what I'm most worried about after all this? What Mom's gonna do to Dad if she figures out how badly this night went.
Don't worry, Dad. I'm a little touch my infinity stone.
Lucas and Anthony are gone. Now the only friend I'll have is Lester!
What about him?
Michael Myers kills dogs, we forgot to check out Lester!
Please, please bring
Lester.
Lester.